If you want to see how I made this alligator into this awesome piece of alligator leather, click the link in the comment section.